everyone, it's Miss Whitney, and it's time for Movement Monday. Today, we're doing a number line hop. A number line hop is a great way to practice your numeracy skills. You can do this by practicing the very beginning numbers, like 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. That's what I'm going to do. But you can even make it a little harder and test out if you can count by 2s, or 5, or 10. All you need to do this activity is a little bit of chalk. If you don't have any, we've included a recipe for chalk on our blog at sbcdm.org/blog, and you can find the recipe right there. Moving your body with a number line hop is a great way to get exercise and practice math at the same time. Are you guys ready to try it out? Let's go!
To do a number line hop, all you need to do are draw lines with the numbers that you want to practice. Space them evenly apart because you're going to start at the very beginning. You'll call out a number and see if you can jump all the way to that number line. Are you ready to see it in action?
I'm going to see if I can jump all the way to the number 5. Are you guys ready? Make sure I don't get tricked and land on a different number. I only made it to the number 3, so I'm going to keep trying to see if I can get all the way to the number 5. This is a great way to get my body moving, practice moving those muscles back and forth, and see how far you can jump while also practicing your numbers. Thanks so much for joining us for Movement Monday, and tune in for other fun activities every Monday for Movement Monday. You can find them posted on our blog online. Thanks, guys!